I'm gonna try and just, oh no, someone's come around to put our shed up. Oh, I've got a bit of sleep in my eye, and my mum is laughing a lot with him outside. I think she's flirting. I'm feeling confident. I ran out. We've made this mistake before. Where the fuck is the other one? We got another one. I've come to the realization as well, it's actually more ginger on camera. Also, who else is excited for the Love Island? I'm never going to do that off camera again. Not sure about this one, but I'm going to do a 360 or a half 360, a 180. Is that half a 360? Just see if I've got it all. Let me play it back. I missed loads. Let's try it again. Okay, it's really itchy. Does that mean I'm having an allergic reaction? It is more orange on camera. It is. I forgot to leave my two fucking front bits out. How could I forget? Are you fucking...
It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
I wanted to do something impulsive, so today we'll be dyeing my hair. And because you guys said midnight blue, that's what we'll be doing. First thing I did was have the longest shower of my life because I needed to get all of my hair extension glue out.
They know I only wanna. Come on, we'll put it on. I got that one. No.
I've only fucking left. Fucking rude.
So I put on my makeup and finally I was ready to go.
So it's time for us to go.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck, I'm so nervous.
Also, aren't you guys proud of me because I'm actually going to a professional this time? Usually I just DIY this, but you know what? We call this character development. So the lovely lady who was doing my hair suggested we go for a balayage treatment because my hair is very damaged. And also we would get like some areas with more color and some areas with less. Also, I forgot that like when you get your hair professionally done, it actually takes a very long time. Because when I do it, it literally takes me half an hour. And then I realize how bad I am at dyeing my hair. Next part was taking out the bleach strips, drying my hair and giving it a little bit of a trim. And then finally, after I put the color on, this is what it looks like. Personally, it's a little bit more subtle than I thought it would be. Also, it's like a lot more purple, but you know what? I don't mind it. My hair looks healthy and I'm happy. Trying to see if you can handle the sass, probably give us that panic attack. Probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Oh, wait, you a fan of the magic proof? Pussy like an Alakazam. I heard from a friend of a friend. I get those goosebumps. I don't fucking know if it's a lie or it's a fact. Are you a little fake friends? I'll sell your
the worst shampoo brands for your hair. These shampoos leave a silicone film on your hair meant to strip your hair from natural oils and moisture, in the long run leaving you with dryness and damage. Do your research on shampoo lawsuits. Monet, Affel, I'm begging you, please never use.
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25. Oh, she's just a fat-ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns. You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought, I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God, I look so good.
I'm going to try and get purple by putting pink over my blue. I'm so vibrant, I wish my hair was actually this color. Just slap that shit on. Yum, watered down iced coffee time. Looks promising, not going to lie.
It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
Super nervous Ong. Will I regret this wall? New turning back now. I use this BTW. Rinse, rinse, rinse. Dry, dry, dry. So red, OMG.
I love it.
My mom said not to mess with my hair again till after I graduated. I graduated.
Oh, let's make this last forever. Party and we'll chill together. On and 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 on.
Since I'm not allowed to die, I'm gonna die. My hair. First step, rinse.
CEO, entrepreneur,
red.
Born in 1964,
pink.
Jeffrey.
Red ends equals swag.
CEO, entrepreneur,
I'm severely depressed. Rinse again.
Jeffrey Bezos.
My skin is
come
red.
On,
this wasn't supposed
it,
to last
way,
so long. Styling, because I don't know, Tata.
Who knows what really happens when a
snip, snip.
Glitch.
Instant regret. Hate it. Love it.
Yeah. I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night.
Do you want to dye your hair a fun color without actually dyeing your hair? Well, let me show you the best stuff you can get at Sally Beauty to do that. We just came out with these not too long ago, but they work extremely well and they are super pigmented. They're mainly for curly to coily hair, but they're basically just like a leave-in conditioner that colors your hair, and you just wash your hair and it comes right out. We also have the Good Dye Young hair makeup, and this stuff is so amazing. It's pretty much for all hair types, and you just put this creamy paste all over your hair and your hair is dyed just for a day. We also carry these two, and they're pretty much the exact same thing, but in a serum form. We also have these color depositing conditioners that are super amazing, but your hair does have to be like a light brown to a light blonde. And there's so many pretty color options as well. And we have these punky color sprays if you want to go platinum for a day without actually bleaching your hair.
She doesn't show.
Everywhere I go, they all know my name. Sosa, can you hang? Baby, I won't fall.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster.
I got feeling, both us fighting.
In a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored.